I'm sorry, I'm back. So I kind of lost my train of thought. But as I was saying, I know that to some people this is not even important. Because we're too busy thinking and fighting over the wrong things. Things that don't even matter. Some things have to change. When are things going to change? Are we willing to change? Our kids wake up to violence, rapes, murder. They have seen so much that I, at 48, can't even imagine. There comes a time in everybody's life when we have to say, you know what? I'm willing to do something. I have to. I know a lot of you people don't care because you probably don't have anybody in Chicago. You don't have family. You don't have roots there. So my look on it is way different from anybody else's. Who do our kids look up to if they don't have mothers and fathers? All they have is what's around them, and that is the people on the street. Who do we blame? Do we blame the three guys that shot and killed Jasmine? Do we put the blame squarely on them? Do we put the blame on the people that should have been steering these young men in the right directions? Do we blame the schools? Do we blame the police? Who do we blame? Because at the end of the day, if we as black people don't protect our black people, where are we going to be? Where are we going to be in the history books? How are we going to be remembered? What will your grandchildren's children learn from us? Something I'm thinking about. And I hope that you guys are too. I know that the holiday is coming up, one of my least favorite holidays. But for those of you who are going to go out and enjoy the fireworks, stay safe. Please, please, please wear those masks. Guys, have a great weekend. And I want to play something for you.
ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Question. The Black Lives Really Matter? Not to all the other people. Not does Black Lives Matter to the white people. Not does Black Lives Matter to the Asian people. Not does Black Lives Matter to the Latinos. Not the to all any nationality. Does Black Lives Matter to fucking us? I'm sorry that this video had to be in two parts. I thought that I had pushed pause and I had pushed stop recording. But I really need to get that out. Y'all have a great night. Peace.